Yo, what's up guys? It's me, Security Man, and today we're going to be playing some Teardown. We're actually going to, this is going to be a series. And yeah, so let's hop into that.
Yes.
Oh, that is laggy. Alright, there we go. It's running smoothly now. Oh, apparently there's ray tracing in this. This is it. Oh, it's right mouse button. I am strong. Whoops. I've seen gameplay on this game, so I know how you use like stuff in this game. I've seen Dark Viper play. Extra discretion. Quick execution and uncomfortable working hours. Would you? Yeah. Ooh, hello. Isn't this illegal? Let's just destroy this old building, right? How long have these been here? Finna do cart night. Bruh. Yeah, way better. There's brick. I saw brick back here. Let me just. Ow. That hurt. A lot of little. So, I don't know if there's gonna be a problem with dying, but. Hopefully there won't. Let's see how like the bare minimum I can break it. Bro. Oh wait, maybe it's the stairs. Dude, okay. Yeah, I'm taking this. Oh, hello there. Oh, that was too small of a throw. Let me just she throw through. Yeah. 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 Oh, yeah. My computer is like dying right now. Come on, bro. Let me just If you keep seeing me look down, I'm looking at my OBS. You know what I'm finna do? Well, I gotta open up task manager real quick.
It's hard to do.
Alright. Oh, wait, what was that? It's for a favor in return. I don't know what you. Okay. Just so you know, I don't usually do this, but I'm stuck on the case right now and I feel like I should try something new. I've been investigating Lawrence Lee Jr. over tax evasion for months, and but now he has so many friends in town that he can't get a warrant. How about you use your skills to borrow some of the computers that over at Lee Chemicals so that I can finally access his customer registry and sort this mess out? If you do this for me, I'll make sure a little blunder. Alright, Lee Chemicals. That building. Alright, shouldn't be that hard. You know what? That's what I left to get for being rude.
Oh, I'm drowning.
Yeah, I made sure to destroy that. Take this truck, whoever this is. Alright, so somewhere in this building. No, it wasn't this building, was it? No, it was the building behind me. Killed myself. Just be careful with this, and could have gone in here like way easier. Cause I know from watching his thing, there is a So I already know there's something in the an attic. It's not even closed. Why is it not closed? Okay. Perfect. No more toilet. Ooh. All right. Oh. ghost cabin. Alright guys, I'm see you later. Hope you had a great day, and peace, pizza.